So, you are considering a career in the Royal Military Police. Let me give you some idea of what to expect in your training when you report to the training centre located at Chichester, West Sussex. The military policeman, as the corps motto suggests, is required to lead by example, and the standards expected in training are high. But if you have the potential, you can make the grade. On arrival, you'll be met by your squad NCO, who will first ensure that you are equipped with accommodation stores. He will then show you to your barrack room, which will be home for you and your fellow recruits during training. He will familiarise you with the layout of the tent, particularly the junior ranks club, the dining room, and the initial training wing. The quartermaster stores will issue you with your uniform and equipment. And you will be interviewed by your squad training officer, who will discuss your career. The basis of all military discipline begins on the drill square, and here you will be taught drill movements to a degree of precision so that you can operate as a member of a squad and perfect your personal drill. Regular practice in the gymnasium will progressively increase your physical fitness, and swimming training will also develop those muscles you thought you never had. Every military policeman will, at some time in his career, be required to administer first aid. At this stage of training, you'll be taught the basic skills required.
What do I do now?
We live in a nuclear age, and in common with the rest of the army, you will be taught NBC survival techniques and the effectiveness of the equipment in the gas chamber, where you will be subjected to CS gas. Weapon training is given on those weapons that you will be expected to use in war. The pistol, the submachine gun, and the light machine gun. A high degree of marksmanship is achieved through practice.
The magazine contains 20 rounds. Load!
A knowledge of map reading is essential, so that you know not only where you are, but where you are going to, particularly in battle training, when all your military fieldcraft skills are put into practice. Thank you. you will be taught how to survive in the field, both by sustaining the inner man and by camouflage techniques. Communications are essential to every soldier, especially the military policeman. And in the signals laboratory, you will be taught basic voice procedure. The end of your soldier training is marked by a parade where parents and friends are invited to the barracks. You are now a trained soldier and can commence your specialist military police training.
1967. This statement, in brackets, consisting of a blank space for you to write the number in, pages, each signed by me.
In the classroom, you will be taught the rudiments of law and rules and police procedures.
Which position would you sit the prisoner in?
Most lessons have videotapes to demonstrate these procedures. The tapes are produced at the training centre's own CCTV studio. During this phase, you'll be taught how to approach and deal with minor offenders and will be required to record notes in your police notebook. You'll be taught and tested on traffic accident procedure at a simulated accident. How to remain calm and confident and inspire confidence in those around you. When arresting violent offenders, you are expected to use the minimum amount of force, and in order to do this, you will be taught and will practice specialist police holds to effect the arrest. The military policeman is expected in the course of his duties to correct the faults of other drivers. In order to do this, he must ensure that his own standard of driving is beyond reproach. This includes lectures on traffic law and procedure and how the vehicle functions. Before taking to the road, you must ensure that the vehicle is roadworthy. From here, it is practice in Land Rovers, cars, and operating with a trailer. Motorcycling skills are also taught to those who have preference and aptitude. It is hard work in training, but you will find time to relax with your friends in the Junior Ranks Club. The culmination of your police training is putting your skills into practice in the environmental training house, equipped with CCTV cameras to observe your performance in dealing with such things as a drunken brawl.
Mm-hmm.
attendance at a major crime scene.
Sent for doctor, ambulance and SAB.
Yeah, sure, no problem.
Interviewing suspects and witnesses.
Get out there ASAP, yeah? Okay, bye now.
And how to deal with the public when acting as duty NCO.
Hello, sir. It will be where can I get the West Street of Chichester, please?
West Street? Yeah, sure. You're not far away, really.
At the conclusion of your police duty training, you will be reminded that you are still a soldier and will be expected to pass both combat and battle fitness tests.
You got your girl up there. Well, what you want to get is get married to her and then go off to somewhere exciting. That's the plan, is it? How old are you?
22, sir.
Those of you that make the grade will be promoted to Lance Corporal, and at a pass-out parade, you'll be given your warrant card by the Commandant of the Training Centre. You will have received your posting order, so kit must be packed for dispatch to your future unit. And where will you be posted? Any of the Prevost companies throughout the world. Here you will be policing military garrisons, and training for war with the rest of the army in the field. Now, answer the question. Have you got what it takes?